Alright guys, and welcome back to the Christmas Parkour Map, episode 3, on this, the 19th. It's Friday the 19th. And hopefully you're all having a fun holiday season. And we are here with the next 5 courses. Start with number 11 here. Nether, you know it's always a good time when I get the first jump. Oh my, getting the first jump. Oh Jesus, this is not gonna do it. There we go. Fine. And exit. Probably set them up as aggroed already. Why can I never make it on these glowstone blocks? Never. Oh. Oh man, come on. There we go. You're like bounce across. Hey, if you are wondering, Snapchat is still going off. Messaging this one girl. So I'm talking to people. Gotta talk to the people. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I see. Back to the glowstone. There we go. Done that one. Right off the bat. Not super quick, but... Run number 12. It's like a... This seems like, to me, it looks like a Mario level. Or like an old Link. I remember playing like Mario Super Smash Brothers on the N64. Happy opening, yeah. places. Yeah, we were getting places. There we go. They're all hard too because they're like 10 block jumps. Can't even make these stupid jumps. Because you have to move around those corners. God, I can't make those jumps. Two more attempts, we'll call it. One more attempt. Done with this one. Go number 13. Awesome. That sounds good enough. Get through all that mess. Oh my. Aw, last jump. This is a water-filled one after the lava-filled one. Oh, Jesus, we got fence posts and... Yeah, no, that's not gonna do much. It's not even gonna help. It's not, this doesn't help. My cat is here trying to jump up on the chair. Buster, get... Plenty of water on this one. That's impossible, I can't do that job. There we go. Oh, and if you guys haven't noticed, you probably haven't, unless I've talked about this in an earlier video, which I don't remember if I did or not. I have, for Christmas, I'm going to be getting an Xbox One with the Assassin's Creed Unity bundle, so. So, that's going to be a fun time. I'm going to be joining the Xbox community, throwing in some different games at you in a whole new world. So I should be able to bring more Alright, so we're done that one. And moving on to 15, is that the last one we did? Yeah, 15 is the last one. This episode. And we're in a nice little desert. Redstone one, that was just like, I just like jumped on top of everything and started running across. Backwards. It's like it's confusing. It's like where the heck do I go? I think I'm going the right way now. Hopefully. No, I was up on that block. It's on you, stupid half slab. I understand what to do there. I had no idea what I was doing. So, there's a way to parkour up here, I can tell. Is it possible to make this type of jump from here? I can get into the creeper's mouth. I don't think so. There we go. And that's the end of episode number 4. Or 3 or 4. One of them. Well, I guess it's the end of episode 3, so I thank you all for watching so far, and I hope you're all enjoying this, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for the next episode.